meet now, or meet later using Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams helps put everything in one place, including your meetings with other educators and students. The Meetings app can be found on the app bar. It's a space that's private to you. Use the app to meet with other people at your school instantly, or schedule meetings for the future. If you're using Outlook at school, any meetings you have scheduled there will be automatically pulled into Microsoft Teams. Browse your calendar by date, or switch to Agenda View. Meet now. Sometimes a quick chat can be much more productive than exchanging messages. With that in mind, Microsoft Teams lets you turn any conversation into a meeting. Let's try it. Here, a group of educators is having a conversation in a channel. Select Meet Now to start a meeting, right here, right now. Anyone participating in the channel or conversation can join the online meeting. No need to invite your coworkers or students separately. But what about if you need to talk privately with one person or a few people? Use the call icons to make calls from your private chats too. This works whether you're using Teams on the web, your desktop app, or mobile device. Meet later. If you need to schedule a meeting in the future, like a student conference or a departmental meeting, select Schedule a Meeting. Fill in details for your meeting, including a title, date, time, and description. And invite educators or students to join you. Decide whether you'd rather meet in person or make this an online Microsoft Teams meeting. You can even choose a channel to meet in. For instance, a channel where you share curriculum ideas. Now, anyone in the channel will be able to join your meeting. When you're meeting with a student, Teams allows you to give context or send them related materials before you meet. Just send them a chat and include your details there. Later, you can both use the chat as a reference when you start your meeting. Select Join to join an online meeting you're invited to. Whether you're meeting with colleagues down the hall or across the district, Teams makes it quick and easy to connect. Who will you meet with first?